I think Arindam did a good job. Keeping in mind, yesterday he was in the bottom four. So today it was a matter of chance for him to keep up his competency level. He did a good job. His surface work was good. He had made a tube silhouette, a corset silhouette. Keeping it was a newspaper in mind, I think that's a difficult job to attain. The fit was good and the model walked beautifully on the ramp and the garment looked good. The effect and everything was well thought out. I don't think Royston really did a great job because this is newspaper and wearability wasn't the watchword. It was totally creative. Okay, we had to go avant-garde and that garment, what he made, it is something that would, you know, look better on fabric. It wasn't a great deal. Yeah, this, I mean, you have to make it for Mega Man. But then today's task, I think it would be greater, you know, if you could put a creative head forward than a more practical edge. That's what most participants did. The winner, the Arindam one, his was, I think, a balance. Okay, between creativity and commercial, it could be commercialized. His was totally commercial. So if we are going to make a commercial thing out of newspaper, then where are we going to do the creative work? I mean, how do we show? See, I personally believe like a designer is totally versatile, is a versatile person. So if this fall you're working on prints, the trend is going to change next fall. So if today, over this entire episode, I as a person, if I'm not going to show my 10 versatile sides, the person in front of me should be, you know, should be able to understand that this is a person who is not just like a frog in a pond. If I'm working on certain kind of silhouettes, that silhouette is, you know, may not be in trend in the next season. And especially in a retail chain like Mega Mart, it is very finicky. The consumers, like, the mass market adapts to trends very easily. This season it's there, and the next season it's out. So in that sense, I think I'm a very versatile person. My last garment was different, so was this. So in that sense, Royston's was a very normal garment. A garment that would have looked better on fabric and not newspaper.